हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें और साथ ही साथ बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लुक एट हाउ वी कैन यूज अपस्टॉक मोबाइल ट्रेडिंग एप्लीकेशन टू ट्रेड इन ऑप्शंस। व्हाट वी विल डू इज आई विल शो यू हाउ टू ऐड निफ्टी एंड बैंक निफ्टी ऑप्शंस इन योर वॉच लिस्ट एंड वी विल सी हाउ यू कैन बाय एंड सेल द इंडेक्स ऑप्शंस दैट इज निफ्टी ऑप्शंस एंड बैंक निफ्टी ऑप्शंस इन योर अपस्टॉक मोबाइल ट्रेडिंग एप्लीकेशन। So friends, first you need to log into your mobile trading application. After you log in, you will see the dashboard similar to what you are seeing currently on this screen. So this is my watch list. Currently, I don't have any stocks added on my watch list. So my first step would be to add the options which I want to trade in my watch list. To add the index options on my watch list, what I have to do is on the top right hand side, there is an icon. There is a plus sign. I have to click on the plus sign. Here a search window will open up. Here I need to search for the options that I want to trade into. So let's say I want to trade in Nifty options. So I will type Nifty space. So once I type Nifty, all the Nifty instruments will show up here. But this is not what I want to trade into. I want to trade into the options that is call and put. So call is identified by CE and put is identified by PE. So as soon as I type CE, you can see all the Nifty call options show up in the search result. Now let's say I type PE, so you can see all the put options of the Nifty are shown up here. Now I need to trade into a specific strike price. So what I will have to do is I need to put a space bar, and then I have to type the strike price of the options which I want to trade into. So for Nifty, I want to trade into 8000 put option. So let's say I will type here 8000. So as soon as I type 8000, you can see the filter results, the search results has filtered out, and I can now see only those Nifty put options which are of 8000 strike price. Now you can see multiple put options here. Like the first is with the expiry date of 9th April, second is with 16th April, third is with 23rd April, fourth is with 30th April. So all the Nifty put options matching 8000 strike price will show up here in the ascending order of their expiry date. Now let's say I want to trade into the 9th April 8000 put. I will click on the add button. So this will get added to my watch list. I also want to trade into 16th April 8000 put. I will click on the add button. This option will also get into my watch list. Now I will click on the back sign and I will go back to my watch list. As you can see here, I have both the options added. Now let's say I want to add Bank Nifty options. So I will click on the plus sign and here I will type Bank Nifty. Then I will type call. I want to trade in call option of Bank Nifty. So I will type CE. Then after spacebar, I will type the strike price. I want to trade into 18,500. So I will type 18,500 and 18,500 strike price options will show up here with different expiry dates in the ascending order. I want to trade into the first two options. So I will add 9th April and the 16th April options. I will click again back button and I will be redirected to my dashboard, my watch list. Now, as you can see here, all the four options, all the Nifty and Bank Nifty options which I have added are seen on my dashboard. Now let's say I want to trade in Nifty 8000 put option of 9th April. So I will click here. I will click on the 8000 put option. Once I click on the option, I will see a screen something of this sort. This is called as market depth or the market watch screen of the option. Here you will see all the high, low, open, close values along with the upper circuit, lower circuit limit and the spot price of the index. Also, now I want to see which are the buyers and the sellers available for this particular option. I will click on the depth button here. So as soon as I click on the depth button, I see top 5 buyers and top 5 sellers with the price and the quantity which they are available at. Now based on my choice, I will click on the buy or the sell button. The buy and the sell button are available at the bottom of this screen. For example, I want to buy this option, so I will click on the buy. Here you can see the price at the very top, what price currently it is trading at. Also on the left hand side, you will see what is the instrument. Like in this case, it is NSE 9th April 20 8000 put option. Then coming below, on the first row, I have to enter how much quantity I want to trade into. So for example, I want to trade in the one lot, I will click, I will enter 75. If I want to trade in two lots, I will click 150. If I want to trade in three lots, I will enter 225. Similarly, you have to mention the quantity in the multiple of 75 for Nifty. Order complexity, let's keep it as simple. Order type, there are two types of order. There are two order types which you can use: order, market, limit, and also there is SL and the SLM. So let's keep it as simple. Let's keep it as limit price. So here I want to buy at 150 rupees. Currently the price is 170. I want to buy it at 150 rupees. So I have mentioned the price is 150. Product, you have to mention whether you want to buy in the delivery or intraday. So there are two options available: intraday and delivery. Currently for options buying, Upstox allows only the delivery as an option. So please select delivery only for option buying. Click on the review button. It will show all the parameters which you have entered for trading in the options. So here it is 225 quantity of 8000 put options. Price is 150. Order type is limit. And I click on the buy button and this will be placed in my order book. So currently there are insufficient funds in my account. So I have got a rejected message. I will go back to my watch list. Now let's say I've shown you an example of buy option. Now let me show you an example of the sell option using the help of Bank Nifty options. So I will click on the Bank Nifty 9th April 18,500 put option, call option, sorry. Here again you can see the market watch, and I need to see the depth of the option. So I click on the depth button and here I am seeing the top 5 buyers and the top 5 sellers of this option. I want to sell this option, so I will click on the sell button. As soon as I click on the sell button, I see the same order window. Here I see the LTP on the top first row. Left hand side it is the option, its expiry and the strike price. Quantity, Bank Nifty options are in the multiple of 20 as of now. Soon the lot size is going to be changed to 25. So here, let's say if you want to trade in one lot, you enter 20. If you want to trade in two lots, you enter 40. And similarly, you have to enter your quantity in the multiple of 20. Order type, let's say in this example, I will show you with the order type as market. When I select the order type as market, it means that whatever price is available in the exchange, it will trade at that particular option, at that particular price. My orders will be executed, my option will be sold at whatever available price in the market it is. In the product, I can select intraday or delivery. Intraday selling requires lesser margin, but you have to complete your positions by 3 o'clock. If you select delivery, you need more margin. Now I will click on the review button. It shows all the parameters of my order and then I click on the sell. This sell order will be placed in my order window, and as you can see, because of insufficient funds, currently the order got rejected. So this is how you can trade in the options. I showed you how you can add Nifty and Bank Nifty options on your watch list in Upstox and how you can do the place buy order and the place sell order for Nifty and Bank Nifty options. In case if you have not yet opened your Upstox trading account, you can visit this YouTube video's description. There you will find a link for Upstox trading account. Also, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for all further notifications about all such videos. Hamare channel ko subscribe karna na bhule aur saath hi saath bell icon dabana na bhule.